Alright, hey guys, back in the YouTube video. We are on our way down to Miami, Florida. So, you know, per usual, getting the video started. Going to the train, we are flying Southwest. Everything out here is about normal. Nightclub, so yeah. Also, it's my first time flying by myself, so this should be fun. So, let's head on downstairs. And, yeah. Yeah, C-15.
You want something?
No, I'm good. C-15, onward.
Reporting, that's C-22, thanks.
Alright, so here's my aircraft coming from Nashville, Tennessee. It's unfocused right now, but yeah. It's on short final. And, yeah. No weather for today. I miss pulling. I forgot how fast Southwest be taxiing. And so by the time I got over here, it was already at the gate. So, yeah. But, yep. I probably will.
Are you family?
Hello.
720.
720. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Over to you. I'm going to go back too far. They don't
get it too big. During the holidays, it's different.
I was hoping he'd come this way, so it's good. Oh, you can send that to me? He's gonna love that. Thank you.
You're welcome. The headsets wasn't picking up for the man.
Oh, that's why they were slow. Oh.
Sit back, relax, enjoy our flight.
Thank you.
just like to remind you that although you see the legends moving about the cabin, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain feels it safe to turn off the fastened seatbelt sign. Due to security restrictions, we ask you do not stand or form a line anywhere near the forward galley if you're waiting to use a lavatory in the front. this flight crew would like to be the first to welcome you to Miami. For your continued safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, seat backs and tray tables, and all those carrying items stowed right where they are until the captain pulls us up to the gate and turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. If you have a connecting flight, simply deplane, head to the gate area and check the TV monitors for connecting gate flight assignments. If Miami is your final stop, please go out, buckle up, drive safe, come back and see us again soon. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our evening with you guys. We know you have made choices for you fly, and we sure appreciate your business here at Southwest. Once again, we do apologize for being tardy. Come back and see us again. We'll make it up to you on another flight. Happy holidays.
Would you mind if I got a few shots in the cockpit?
He's an aspiring pilot. He takes lessons a couple times a week. Can
Absolutely. Come on in, man. Thank you. Thank you.
You got it.
Put this up. Oh, that's not a good place for it. Thank you.
Cool, man. You want to fly?
I would love to do this. Yes, this is amazing.
It is so fun. I'll tell you what.
737-700.
When you love what you do, it doesn't feel like work.
Exactly, exactly.
You ever heard of an organization called OBAP?
Oh, I'm in them.
Awesome.
The program I'm in is sponsored by them.
Oh, great.
So, yeah. Perfect. A lot better.
You get to see the world. Mm-hmm. I've seen places I wouldn't have otherwise gone to. I'm going to turn some stuff off here. Let's see if we don't need this anymore. Turn off the air. We're on that. Turning off the APU.
We're on ground power?
Yeah, we're on ground power now, so. Just shutting all that stuff off.
It's humid. Now to find baggage claim. It's a long jetway. Let me lower the exposure. Let me look at a picture right quick. My fault. On my way to baggage claim. Alright. Test run was last month for Thanksgiving. This is it. Alright, carousel 9. Let me get my bag. You know, I'll see y'all.
I'll see you on the next video. Bye.